Hello, I am Willy. I'm from Holland. 3 months ago, I did book a trip on internet. For the first time in my life, not in my home country, but here in Nepal. I did book it with Travel Smith Nepal. For me, it was a challenge. Challenge because I had no control and I had to follow all the instructions I got per mail. But the contact was good, the contact was swift, the contact was practical and very informative. It gave me a lot of trust. Once I arrived in Nepal, the travel agent himself did come to pick me up. And every time, because I did go to Bhutan, I did go to Lhasa, he comes to pick me up. And during all those moments that I was not in Nepal, he did stay in contact with me. That is for me the most important thing why I want to recommend Travel Smith Nepal. It's the good, excellent contact when I'm not visibly around. I feel care, I feel personal care, and I don't feel it's just a business contact, but a close personal contact. And for that reason, I would surely travel again with Travel Smith Nepal, and I will advise the people in my home country to use this travel agent as their travel agent. I did see a lot. I did see a lot in Kathmandu. I did see a lot in my trekking, a lot in Bhutan, and a lot in Lhasa. He did arrange all the trips, and whenever there was a circumstance due to the weather, or some problem in the airport, he was always there to solve the problem. So, without any doubt, I say, you travel with Travel Smith Nepal.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for it. It was very nice to have you. And thank you very much.